Okay, this is still JoJo, and I'm going to show you now how to clip her body. I use a 4-blade for that on her, and I've already done the pattern work. I showed you that earlier. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to start right here where I left off from her neck and just take long strokes all the way back. All the way back. Usually go over everything at least twice. Okay. I'm going to go down the legs. Down under the belly. Okay, lift your little head up here. Your ears out of the way. Go down her chest. Okay. I'm going to lift this leg here and get under her belly, just like that. Also, another thing you can do is grab both legs and have them stand. Only do this if they're young and healthy. If they're older and have bad back legs, what you want to do is just lift up back here and do the same thing, different way. Okay, now this front leg, you can spin it around, girl. Hold it up. Put down. The whole way around the leg. Now I grab right here, right where her little elbow is. And if you keep just a tiny amount of pressure right here, keeps that leg straight. Doesn't hurt them. Just keeps that leg straight, makes it easy to clip. Same thing, if you want to grab it with the other hand, just keep a small amount of pressure on that little elbow, and that'll keep that straightened out. Okay, so there's the clipping. She's going to turn around, so I have to readjust her. You see the seeker like that, aren't you, JoJo? Okay, now we're going to turn you back around, because that's how I need you. Okay, now. What I'm going to start with is her pattern back here. I don't know if you can see that. Let me see if I can get her. There we go. Start with her pattern. I'm going to fluff it in towards what I've already clipped. Okay? Now, I'm going to take my scissors and I'm going to just edge it. Same thing on the other side. Comb it in towards what you've already clipped. And then just edge around it. Don't do it, girl. Hold still. Okay. All right. So that's basically what you do with the pattern. And then around the bottom of her leg here, where we stopped for her poodle feet, we're going to scissor around the edge of that. your dog has dew claws, be very careful. She has them in the front, but not in the back. Okay, same thing in the front, comb it down. Scissor around it. Take your scissors and just shake what's sticking out beyond what you've already clipped. It's a little messy. Just neaten it up. With the finishing touch, basically. Like a pom-pom's supposed to be, but it gives the appearance.